You are probably hearing a lot of information about COVID-19 vaccines right now. We wanted to answer some common questions about how COVID-19 vaccines are being made. How are COVID-19 vaccines being made faster? Usually, testing a vaccine to make sure it's safe and works is done before large amounts of vaccine are made. Because of the pandemic and money from the federal government, scientists are doing both at the same time. Only vaccines that have been tested and are shown to be safe will be used. How are vaccines being tested? There are several different COVID-19 vaccines in testing. These tests are called clinical trials. Each vaccine goes through more than one test. First, the vaccine is tested with a small group of volunteers, then a couple hundred, then tens of thousands of people. Volunteers for COVID-19 vaccine trials come from many diverse communities and backgrounds. This is the same process used for testing other vaccines. How will vaccines get approved? For the vaccines that make it past all the tests, a team of medical experts will look at test results and how people felt after they got the vaccine. If the vaccine works and it's safe, it gets approved. There are many groups of scientists and experts that are reviewing the vaccine safety data for COVID-19 vaccines and making recommendations. Only approved vaccines will be given to people. Who will get the vaccine first? A national advisory group for CDC looks at the data and makes recommendations for who should get the vaccine first. Some groups that are at the highest risk for COVID-19 or could get very sick from COVID-19 will get the vaccine first. Minnesota has a team of experts who will help make sure vaccine is available to everyone fairly with a focus on health equity. As more vaccines become available, more people will be able to get vaccinated, but it will take several months before there is enough vaccine for everyone. For more information about COVID-19 vaccine, visit the Health Department's website.